Director of Program Innovation and Integration visits laboratory. This is an ARL update.
A lot of smart people at ARL.
U.S. Army Research Laboratory officials welcome the Director of Program Innovation and Integration for a morning of briefings and meetings with scientists and engineers August 23rd. Major General Jim Richardson, a master Army aviator and attack helicopter pilot, is the former commanding general of the Aviation and Missile Command at Redstone Arsenal, Alabama.
Currently, we require that the soldier is always adapting to the technology.
During demonstrations, researchers explained how understanding and studying neuroscience is helping to raise the effectiveness of machine learning. The general watched as a team of humans worked with a computer algorithm to identify potential threats in images.
Because then we're going to start seeing that the human agents are starting to show lots of similarity in what they're calling a target.
Engineers showed laboratory research into the hoverbike, a rectangular-shaped quadcopter that has since been named the Joint Tactical Aerial Resupply Vehicle, or JTAR.
What was the range of the P-300?
Richardson also learned how Army researchers are advancing material science to enhance soldier protection efforts. The general said he is interested in looking to maintain the Army's superiority into the far future. For ARL Public Affairs, I'm David McNally.